is what is going on, sunshines. Thank you guys so much for dropping in on today's video. And as you can tell from the title below, ooh, I'm a breath, honey, because what I'm about to show you guys, it is a little bit different from a video that I've ever done before, but I've been getting a lot of questions about my candles. So I said, since I'm packing, I might as well just pull them all out, since I'm packing them anyway, and show you guys my entire candle collection. Majority of my candles are from Aldi's and Bath & Body Works, and I do have a few basics. I don't even remember where I got them from, so I probably won't even show you them or whatever. But yeah, y'all have seen a lot of these candles in my hauls, but I'm going to give you kind of like a refresh. But some of the candles you probably can't even get your hands on if you're still, if you're interested in them, because like I show you a lot of my candles of the week from Aldi's. That's what it is. It's for the week. It's the deal of the week. Unless you can randomly find one or whatever that's still sitting on the shelf, which I seriously doubt it, because Aldi candles is pretty trending. So let's go ahead and get into it. And then at the end, I have a bonus product for you guys. So let's go ahead and get into it. I got 3 Bath & Body Works bags full of candles, you guys. You know, those big bags that you get from the semi-annual sale. Oh, it's full. Ooh, that's heavy. So, I'm going to be pulling from 3 bags. So, I'm trying not to make this video too long, but grab you something to drink and get you a snack, and let's go ahead and get into it. No in particular order. I'm just keeping it in categories like Aldi candles and Bath & Body Works candle. Okay. Right here in front of me, I just have this candle right here from Aldi. I can't remember when it came out, but it wasn't not too long ago. But I do know they don't have it on the shelves no more. But it's just this mercury glass candle, and I absolutely love it. It's a little dusty because it was in my bedroom. I absolutely love the packaging. That's one of the reasons why I got it. It was just so aesthetically pleasing. It matched my decor, and it is tropical fruit, sugared oranges, lemons, lime, warmed with light exotic greens. So, yeah, and I've already burned a little of it, but this was in my master bedroom, so it smells amazing. And I cannot remember the price, but like I said, a lot of these candles from Aldi's is no longer available, you guys, but I'm just here to show you my collection. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to try to find a little spot to put all these in. Next, I have the Huntington Home Sea Salt and Jasmine. You guys should remember this one. This was in my haul about 2 to 3 weeks ago. And I have already burned it. It was in my guest bathroom. Ooh, it smells so good. So light and fresh. Let's see what the notes are in here. It doesn't say, which a lot of Aldi candles do not have notes, notes, like a notation of their notes. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep it rolling. Sea salt and jasmine. I'm gonna just put them on the floor. That'll probably make it easier for me because I have a bunch. Next, I have the Mango and Mimosa by Huntington Home. Majority of Aldi 3-week candles are by Huntington Home. And as you can tell, I have not even burnt that one yet. So, got that one. Next, I have Cedar Firewood. I haven't even burnt this one as well. It smells like mahogany teak wood. I think I said that in my haul. I have Frosted Vanilla. This is one of the part of the Christmas line. Haven't even burnt this one because you guys know I have a ton of candles, so I have a lot to choose from. That's what that packaging looks like. This was from the Christmas collection as well. I think last year, if I'm not mistaken, apple cider donuts. Haven't even burnt. Smell just like apples. Haven't even burnt that one. Wild fern and lemongrass. Yeah, I haven't even burnt that one as well. Majority I have not even burned it because I have so many to choose from. This next one is elderflower. Same, haven't even burnt it. That's very, very light. Very. And you guys, I'm not really picky with my candles. I typically gravitate towards cute packaging. I don't know why. And then I smell it. If it's something that I can deal with and my husband can deal with because he does have allergies, I get it. And I just take a chance. Because Aldi candles, their 3 weeks start at $3.99. But some of their more decorative packaging candles can run between $4.99 and $5.99. Nothing is over $5.99. Well, I take that back. I do have a candle in here that was $9.99. And I'll get to that one in a minute. Excuse me. Grapefruit and vanilla beans. Oh, you can smell it real good. It smells real nice. This is from the Valentine's collection. It is the pink sugar macaron. You guys went crazy over this packaging on my Instagram, and I loved it so much. I bought two, you guys. Oh, because it smells so good. As well as really pretty in my babe cave. So I got two of those. Those from the Valentine's collection. Uh-oh, I stuck my thumb in one of them. Ooh, ooh. I stuck my thumb in the white almond. Smells like vanilla. I stuck my thumb in it. Got a little wax on my thumb. Uh-oh, got one trying to pop out. The next one is sage leaf and birch. These were all part of the spring collection this year. That one smells just like birch. I smell the birch before I smell anything else. Y'all, if y'all can't tell, I'm a candle hoarder. Vanilla, it's just for vanilla. Now, this is an old school. You can get this now still at Aldi's. I think this was one of my very first candles. Not this one particular, because, I just got this not too long ago, maybe a few months ago, but you can still get this. I still see this at Aldi, but I guess nobody really like it, but this was one of my first scents that I got from Aldi, and they're $3.99, but I guess nobody really like it, but I like it because it smells just like vanilla. I mean, I really, really like it. Now, when I first bought it, I ended up putting it in my kitchen, and then it was so soft and vanilla-y. I put it in my bedroom. I don't know why, but it was a nice scent to my bedroom. But now I just put them in like my bathroom. You smell just like vanilla. This smell really, really pretty. I don't know why people be sleeping on that scent. Okay, next I have a more luxury style one. It came in this really pretty box. It's the balsam and birch. How am I pronouncing it? And it came in this really pretty box. And I believe this was, I want to say the Christmas. No, I don't remember. I can't remember. But it's a luxury scented candle. And it comes in a little box like this. I think this was a Christmas. I can't remember. Just like this. Really pretty packaging. Very aesthetically pleasing. Well, balsam. I don't know why I cannot pronounce that name. And birch. Of course, I have not burnt it. It's a 2 week. And it's not as big as the 3 week. It's about the same height, but it's not as round as the 3 week. So yeah, and this one was $5.99 because like I said, some of their luxury candles are a little bit more expensive. And I think I got this intentions of course, I always like to pick up their candles, but I think when I tried to go back and get another one, they were sold out. I was going to buy it for a Christmas gift. Yeah, this was part of the Christmas collection. Yeah. I don't think it was the Christmas collection, but it was around that week of Christmas, maybe a week or two prior to Christmas. So, yeah. Next, I got this one, just like that box. I think it was the same week or the week before, mahogany and amber, and I absolutely love the packaging, even though I don't have no gold in my home. I just thought this was a beautiful packaging, and I believe this was $4.99. I have not burnt that one yet as well. But even when you burn it down, look how cute this jar is. And it has a wooden lid. But this will be so cute. I don't know what you can do with it, but it could be really nice for decor. It's really heavy. So, mahogany and amber. And I love the name, too. Trying to make some room, honey. Next, I absolutely love this next candle. I have not burned it yet, but just the packaging is just absolutely gorgeous. And just recently, I posted it on my Instagram. y'all, this candle, excuse me, y'all. This candle is huge. It's called Leech and Pink Pomegranate, and it's a luxury scented candle. I don't want to blind you guys because it is a mirrored top. And the banding right here is in velvet. It is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. It's flat. And it's a 3-wick. And I have not burned it yet, like I said. But it smells absolutely good. It smells just like pomegranate. But I smell something else in there, but I cannot put my finger on it. But I absolutely love this candle. Before I even knew that I was going to be moving, I knew I was not going to burn it until the perfect time. Well, now that I'm moving and I have an open concept living area, I cannot wait to style this really pretty on my Tom Ford book in my living room. So this is perfect. And like I said, this was $9.99. Next, I just got some, I got one more, excuse me, from Aldi. I picked this one up from Aldi today. Now, here's one you might be able to get your hands on if you go out and try to get it sometime today or tomorrow. But do not wait till later off in the week because they will be gone. But this is their, a Nautica collection that came out for Texas today. In some states, it might have been Sunday. But it just have this new neutral ceramic packaging with like a concrete, that Nautica beachy look or whatever. They did have others. If you've been on Instagram and you've been following people who love candles, you probably have seen it. Like I said, they kind of nautical beach thing. I didn't want those, so I kind of like, I still wanted to get a candle, so I was glad they had this neutral color palette, and it's called Buttercream Cupcake, and it is still by the brand Huntington Home. The only downside is that it's a 1-wick, but this was $5.99. So yeah, got that. Next, a random candle is the Sensational, and I got this from Marshall. It just have them bees all over it, and I believe I got this, I think, $5.99, $6.99. But I just got this basically because of the cute packaging. I was doing like a bee theme in my kitchen, and I have burned it already. I don't even smell nothing. But it says coconut and beeswax blend. It's a natural wick infused with essential oil candle, so I don't smell nothing. Maybe I smelled it when it was lit, but I don't know. But that's a random candle. Next, let's get into this other bag. I'm just going to pull some stuff out. I did pick up the Christmas ornament candle from Aldi. Can't remember if it was this year. I believe so, with the little red bow. And I just think the packaging is absolutely beautiful. I have it not burned. It was only for display purposes. Only is only 1 wick, and it's a peppermint bark scent. I just thought the packaging was absolutely beautiful. Now, even though, those was flying off the shelf pretty quickly, I still saw more about a week or two after, which was very surprisingly. Next, another candle from Aldi is this ceramic pumpkin candle. I have not burned it yet. It's a 2-wick, and you know, just for display purposes. But I think I'm gonna start burning my candles. I don't know. And this is okay, you guys. Sorry about that. What I was saying was this is a ceramic pumpkin candle from Aldi, and I believe this one was. I believe this one was $5.99, and it's in a scent roasted pumpkin marshmallow, and it is 2 weeks and I have not burned it yet. If I'm repeating myself, y'all, we gonna blame my sister Sheena. She called me and I told him I was doing a video. See how hard it is there? But that's all right. I love my sister. Mm. You guys, I gotta start using my camera and stop using my phone because, excuse my hair, you guys. I called myself, was trying to do something to or whatever. It's so hot here in Texas right now. That weather just changed like that. But I gotta get ready to do what I do to my hair. So it's just all over the place right now. So excuse me. What other calendar do I have? I have my coffee bar candle that I cannot wait to use in my new home. And I just fell in love with the packaging, of course, because it just have the dimples in it. It kind of give you that Ray Dunn vibe or whatever. And it is a 1 week. Uh-oh. And I have not used it yet. It's in the scent cafe latte, which you can definitely smell. It is very strong. It's definitely strong. It almost, ooh, it almost kind of get you not, I don't want to say high. No, not high, but lightheaded. But it's a good lightheaded. You know, it's just strong, which is a good thing. And I believe these were out 2 weeks ago. They're not on the shelf. They cleared them out that same week because I try to go back to look for some for a friend. Well, she's a person on Instagram that supports me. I can't say friend. I never met her. What, I'm not going to say that she can't be, but I never met her before. But I was trying to help her look for these because she was in desperate want of Aldi candles. She said she just never have a look. But this is a soybean candle. So, yeah, I got that. Oh, I'm going to have to wrap these back up some kind of way. And I do not want to make this video any longer than what it might end up being. But hold on, you guys. I think I broke my wick on this one. Oh, no. Wait a minute, you guys. Doggone it. Ah. Please don't break on off. It looks like it's going to snap on off. These candles too expensive to be doggone breaking. Okay, hold on, y'all. Let me get that one situated. Okay. I got another one. The same style, but I got it in Morning Brew. And this is in the scent Spice Chai Latte. It's just like the other one, 1 week, and it was $5.99. I'm going to give y'all something to do tonight because this video is going to be long. I already know it. I already know it. That's okay. It's making up for last week's video because I didn't get the post. Wait a minute now. Last Wednesday because our power and water was off because of the storm here in Texas. So I'm just making up for it. Okay. Next, I have... what candle is this? Just a random candle that I have from Burlington. It's a pomegranate and vanilla. Random candle. 1 week. I got this from Burlington by the brand Ashton and More. And it was $5.99. I had this in my master bathroom. Yeah. Next, I have this. Oh, y'all, like I was saying, I have a lot of stuff already wrapped up. But I have this candle, cloche and a candle. And I picked this beauty up from Dirt Cheap a couple of months ago. Can't remember what I paid for it, but it is a threshold candle. And I know I paid under $9 for it because I wouldn't have bought it. If it was more, but it's Silver Pine, original $14.99 from Target. But like I said, I got it from Dirt Cheap. You know, Dirt Cheap carry a lot of Target and other department store goods or whatever when they discount it. But it's a 1 week. I have not burned it, and it smells absolutely amazing. I basically got it for the packaging and the aesthetic. It was displayed in my living room on my console table with my Geo Crystal. Let me wrap it back up before I end up breaking something. And next, I just have a lavender and vanilla with essential oils, Bath and Body Works 1 Wick candle. And I've already burned it a little bit, as you can see right here. So these next items, since that was in that same bag, why? I don't know, when I try to at least be organized. We're gonna be getting into, because all this stuff is starting to fall over. We're gonna get into some Bath and Body Works candles. Oh, this is gonna be a rough one. And I just saw that I have some doggone Aldi candles in here. Okay, let me get back. Because this is going to be... Woo! Y'all asked for it, I'm going to give it to you. This is going to be rough. Okay, so we have this past year limited edition Halloween candle. It was October the 31st. I'm assuming that's the 9th. Yeah, it just says 31st. And it's by the brand Huntington Home. I didn't get a chance to burn it, but I did burn one of my Halloween candles. Next, I have the Witch's Brew limited edition. Have not burned that one yet. It's a soy blend candle, and I believe these were $3.99, surprisingly. Because of the packaging, I thought they would have been a little bit more, but they was the same, $3.99 as the other regular candles. I have another apple cider donut, and you know I showed you guys that earlier. I think that's all that I have. You guys, I forgot to show these two candles right here that are from Aldi's. They was part of the Valentine's collection. They were $3.99. I'm sure you guys remember these in my haul about a couple of weeks ago. I can't say for certain when, but I just want to throw in this extra clip. So I'm going to leave these two out because they were a big score, because a lot of people did want these candles, but the roses are red. Does not smell good at all, but people still sold it out. To be mine, smells very, very good. Now, I have not burned that one, but maybe one time. And that was just for Valentine's night with my hubby over dinner. Just be mine. I did not burn that one because it was just for my babe cave. So, yeah, I just wanted to make sure I show you guys these two and don't leave them out. Now, for as all these in this little tray right here. So let's see what this one is. I have a lilac and hydrangeas candle. Now this is from Kirkland's. It smells so good. It smells like kind of like Irish Spring. I don't know why. This is lilac, hydrangeas, and fresh gardenia. I know it said originally $9.99, but I know I paid $5 for it because Kirkland's was having a $5 candle sale. Next, oh, I'm trying to stick my thumb in these wicks, but I'm not doing a good job of it. Okay, let's get into some Bath and Body Works. We have Watermelon Lemonade. I picked this up from the semi-annual sale. I have not burned it yet, of course, but, whoo, baby, when I do, I'm going to burn it during the summertime. And, it's originally $24.50, but of course I got it for what? How much those candles were this past sale? I think it was $8.95, something like that. They've been going up. But it's Watermelon Ice, sprinkled sparkling water, Meyer lemon with essential oils. That's the notes in this one. So I can't wait to burn it in the summertime. Next, I got another Bath and Body Works candle, and it is my husband's. It's the Black Tie, which I absolutely love this scent around our home. It's so masculine, and it just, Ooh, I think I raved about this one in mahogany teak wood, but I believe I got this for him. Yeah, during the sale as well, because I allowed him to get him some, and then I got some. So yeah, it smells absolutely amazing. Now, of course, he have not burned it yet. I think I've been getting him those 1 week candles to burn. So that is all of this sleeve right here. Let's go to the next sleeve. Ooh, it's stuck, so I'm just keep it in the bag. It's easy to pick up a little now. Okay, we have pink apple punch. The packaging is just the cutest, just absolutely cute. The little hearts on there look like apples. Oh, it smells so good. And of course, I've not burned it. And this is in the notes. Crisp apples, sun kissed melons, sugar crystals with essential oils. Oh my goodness. I could have burnt that for Valentine's Day. Huh. Because of the little apples have like hearts on it or whatever, but it don't matter. Let's see what this next one is. Strawberry pound cake. My absolutely one of my favorites from Bath & Body Works. This candle is so good, you guys. If you don't have anything strawberry pound cake from Bath & Body Works, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know. I just don't know what you're doing with your life. Whether it's the body mist, the lotion, or the candle is even better. Y'all need to go get this. It smells absolutely good. Oh, baby, that's a whole vibe. It will have you smell like a whole cake. And the package is just absolutely cute. And the notes in this one is, ooh, honey, fresh strawberries, golden shortcake, whipped cream with essential oils. Baby, y'all need to go get this one. I'm telling you, it smells so good. I think that's my second one. Ooh, let's get this one out. Okay, we have another candle for my husband, the mahogany teak wood with intensity. This packaging is different. The other one is just regular, it's the mahogany teak wood, not the other black tie, but the other ones that I bought for him. This is the high intensity, so it's supposed to be a little bit stronger, which you can smell it. It's 3 wick, and the notes in this is an intense version of our classic home fragrance with notes of rich mahogany, black teak wood, dark oak, and frosted lavender with essential oils. This is a sexy candle, you guys. I'm telling you. That's a sexy candle. Okay, let's get the next one out. Next is spice apple toddy. Haven't burnt that yet. A lot of these I have not burned yet, y'all. And it's warm apple, brandy, spiced plum, tart cranberries, cinnamon sticks with essential oils. And I just fell in love with the packaging. You guys will know that I love packaging. Like, I love really cute, aesthetically pleasing packaging. Because sometimes I don't put my candles in my candle holder. I want the packaging to look nice. But I think I'm going to go ahead and invest in one of those World Market candle holders. It has kind of like that ribbed glass look to it. So no matter what candle you put down in there, you won't be able to see the packaging. Okay. Next, it's got toasted coconut mocha. I bought this. I have not burned it yet. I think I did buy it during the semi-annual sale. And the notes are steamed milk latte, toasted coconut shaving, and mini marshmallows with essential oil. I bought it basically because of the packaging. Of course, when I do go in the store, I gravitate towards the packaging. I smell it. Like I say, if it smells good, then I get it. Okay, and I believe this is going to be last of the Bath & Body Works candle. And I have the Relax Black Chamomile. I was burning these in my bathroom. Smells so good. And I do have the body mist and body lotion to this collection. It has chamomile oil, it says chamomile oil, comes to mind and body, bergamot oils create a sense of well-being? It don't have any notes in it. I'm assuming that's supposed to be the notes. I don't know, but it works. I really do like this. I believe that is all of the Bath and Body Works candles. But last but not least, you guys. Oh, I'm looking a mess right now. I want to show you a candle that I purchased from this company. And I am so honored to have this product in my possession because not only is it black owned, she is a woman boss. And it was just doing me justice to just give this company a shout out because not only is the packaging amazing, it's just so aesthetically pleasing. It's just beautiful. And the company name is Inspired Styles. You guys, look at that packaging. So I purchased her candle, her luxury candle, as well as her room spray. It was a combo. I believe this candle was $25 and the room spray was $15. But I'm gonna make sure I leave all the information down below. You can just click it and go see which one you want or whether if you're interested or not. So yeah, the candle come in 11-ounce packaging, and this is in the scent piece. Look at this right here, you guys. Magnetic box. So pretty. It did have tissue paper and everything in there, but I have already been burning this. I took it out. Here it is. Very, very cute. And if you don't like the packaging right here or whatever, just turn it back around. And it's still a really, really nice jar to be displayed. The aesthetic is just beautiful. So it does have a gold lid. And it smells so, so good. I've already burned it, as you can tell. And I burned quite a bit. I think I started burning the night that I got it. Look how thick that jar is. And I love candles that has really nice glass. So yeah. Here's the room spray, and it's in Inspire. It is a 120 milliliter bottle. You guys, one spray is all you need. It's going to light up your whole room. Now, I have a pretty large living room, so I might spray one side right here and another side right there. But it's going to light up your whole room for a couple of hours. I absolutely love this room spray. And I believe this is unisex because my husband was like, I like that. And he don't like a lot of things that I like when it comes to like room spray because he said it may be too fruity or too flowery. But this was very, very nice on his nose. He really did enjoy it. So yeah, I got these two from the company Inspired Styles. And like I said, I'm going to leave all the information down below. So you could just go check her out and support. All right, you guys. Well, I know this video was different and I know it was hella long, but I appreciate you sticking to the end. I'm trying to see if I'm going to give you an update because I don't believe I have anything planned for Sunday's video because I'm still moving. I just got a lot to do, but who's to say? I might pop in and do a vlog. I don't know. But until my next one, bye, you guys.